I'm going to show you how to customize your Enterprise Portal application launcher. Using the ArcGIS Portal Directory, you can remove applications you don't want users to use anymore. Within my portal's homepage, I have the application launcher in the top right-hand corner. It'll list all of my applications. Perhaps I don't want some of my applications to be in use anymore. For example, Map Viewer Classic will be deprecated in future versions of Enterprise, and I want to remove this for all of my users. To set this advanced portal option, go to your portal sharing REST page, sign in, click Home, and then click Portals. Go to the child resource self and scroll all the way to the bottom of this page until you see Child Resources Organization Settings. Click that. You'll see all of our applications listed, including Map Viewer Classic. Click Update and then go into this page and remove Map Viewer Classic. After you remove the application you do not want, click Update again. When you refresh your portal homepage again and click the application launcher, you'll notice that Map Viewer Classic has now been removed. If you wish to put it back, just go back to the Sharing REST page and add it back in.